Good morning, Funday Middle and High School.
Today is Tuesday, December 1st.
And National Eat a Red Apple Day.
There'll be GSA, Safeguard, and SRC all today at lunch.
Now for ongoing news.
Student Council is still holding their fundraiser at lunch. All you need to do is buy a sticker for a chance to win an $100 gift card.
Attention all grads, Jostens will be having an amazing Black Friday sale until December 7th for grad jewelry and gifts. If anyone is interested in purchasing something, the link can be found on our school's website and our team's grad class. Make sure to check it out.
The Atlantic Jack Summit, happening November 27th and 28th, is their annual youth-led summit on mental health leadership and advocacy happening virtually across Atlantic Canada for youth ages 15 to 24. The event includes inspiring speakers, workshops, and learning on how to take action and overcome stigma. The tools and perspectives gained are then carried into your community to support the mental health advocacy efforts youth wish to take on and the unique barriers that your area faces. Please keep in mind that the application deadline of next Wednesday, November 25th at 5 p.m.
Attention everyone, there will be a virtual Christmas concert coming soon. If you are interested, please record your wonderful talents and send them in to Miss Stewart. You could do some awesome dancing just like him.
Hey Funday, just another mask reminder. Make sure you guys are all wearing your mask properly and up over your nose at all times in the classrooms and even outside in public.
Hello students and staff of Fundy. Tomorrow, December 2nd, we are going to do a hold and secure drill. We're going to do the two types of hold and secure, a non-emergency hold and secure, and an emergency hold and secure. And Mrs. Curran's class is going to demonstrate for us the two different types of hold and secures and the process that will happen for both. And remember, at the end of any hold and secure, emergency or non-emergency, you wait for the office to declare that it's over before anyone is to leave the classrooms. Students and staff, we are entering a non-emergency hold and secure.
Okay, students, that means that there may be something happening outside the hall, so we are going to stay into the classroom and continue working.
Students and staff, we are entering an emergency hold and secure.
Okay, students, let's go to our wall. We are going to shut the door, make sure it's locked, turn off our lights, and I'm going to be as quiet as possible.
And now for middle level news.
Good morning. Today is Tuesday, December the 1st.
I'm Tayden.
I'm Jake.
I'm Riley.
Middle level homeroom door decoration competition. From December 2nd to the 16th, we will be holding a festive door decorating challenge. Must be on the front of the door. Must be a group effort. Must be created with 90% of recycled materials. You can paint, color, but must be recycled materials. Judging will happen on the 16th. Middle level report cards went out yesterday. Parent-teacher meetings are Thursday night and Friday morning. Tell your folks.
Remember, no school on Friday. PBIS TikToks are rolling in. Remember to... PBIS TikToks are rolling in. Reminder that they are due on Thursday. Be sure to see Mrs. Rutterham to airdrop them.
Thank you to our custodians for helping us keep our school clean. Thank you, EEAs, for thank you, EAs. You're helpful and awesome.
Have a fantastic day!
Pump up the jam, pump it up. While your feet are stomping and the
the jam is pumping. Look ahead, the crowd is jumping. Pump it up a little more. Get the party going on the dance floor.
That's all from us today.
Have a great day
and keep your boat afloat.